Hello everybody, welcome or welcome back to my channel. For those of you that are new here, hello, my name is Sammy, and today I have another Animal Crossing speed build for you guys. If you like content like this, consider leaving a like, comment, and subscribe so you can be notified of any future videos that I post, especially if you turn on those bell notifications, and all of those things also help me out as a creator. So let's just go ahead and get into the speed build now. So here, we're working on the right side of our shopping district, which I worked on last time in our last speed build. I'll make sure to link that up in the cards. We have this relatively small space to work with on the right side, and I already did some terraforming in the background with some waterscaping and decorating with statues and all of that, but we're mainly working on this small section here. And the first thing I decided I wanted to do was actually put down some custom designs. So my idea for this build is basically, you know how like gardens, they have those fountains or ponds like in the middle of the garden, and they have like statues and like fountains coming out of it? That is basically what I wanted to do for this build. So it was all inspired by that thought. So I am using these tiles that I've used throughout my island, and this beautiful fountain water custom design by Vanilla Bean on Instagram. I'll make sure to link their creator code and their Instagram down in the description below. But I believe that their name on Instagram was formerly Sakura Baby, but I know that they changed their name now, so at least it's updated, so you guys can check out their other designs that they have, or even their Instagram account. So I decided that I wanted to use that here, and I kind of wanted an area where the fountain would come out from, so I thought it'd be really cool to incorporate the castle walls and towers in this build. And I am using this beautiful cutout standee design by Blue Canary Crossing on Instagram. I'll make sure to link their Instagram in the description below as well. They also have other types of incredible cutout standee designs. Like, they're so detailed as this one. It's just absolutely beautiful. So here I am just decorating the pond area by including those statues and the park fountain. I love this park fountain. Like, I love it so much more than the regular fountain. It's just, I'm just gonna incorporate that all over my island instead of the regular fountain now. So here I am just trying to figure out the placements of the statues, and I also kind of wanted to border the tiles with items. So I ended up using the street lamp, the Tower of Pisa, the plant partition, and the Turkey Day garden stands. And I'm just basically mirroring the same thing on the right side. So now I'm doing my usual thing of just bordering the area with some fencing. So I'm using the ironstone fencing as well as the hedges. And then I end up wanting to kind of create a path at the bottom from the bridge to this general area. So I'm using this custom design that I've used throughout my island. I knew that I couldn't incorporate the regular custom design of like the rose border path because it obviously wouldn't fit in this area, so I decided to opt out with this, but I think it's a really nice custom design that I was able to incorporate here. So instead of using actual trees, I wanted to use the pine trees here. I think they're just a lot more fuller, so I wouldn't have to use as many trees in order to like cover up the area. But I really like how the pine trees look here. They look really nice and they kind of match like that fountain theme or whatever that we're going for here. But yeah, I ended up really liking it. I'm glad that I'm able to incorporate so many of the pine trees because it's just an absolutely beautiful and detailed item. I think almost all of the 2.0 items are just beautiful and chef's kiss. They're just so great. And we're pretty much done with this build. This was actually a pretty fast one. So I will see you guys soon for the walkthrough. So here we are. The build is done, so we can go ahead and do our walkthrough. So excited to show you guys how it looks like. I know you guys probably like can imagine how it looks like because we're building in that same area, so you basically saw what it looks like. But like walking into it, I think it's another story. Like it just looks, it's everything that I imagined. So let's just go ahead and do the walkthrough now. So up the staircase, we're going through the shopping district and crossing over the bridge into our statue fountain area, and I absolutely love it. I think it is such a beautiful and elegant spot. It's absolutely perfect. And did you guys know that you can sit on the park fountains? Like, I honestly did not know that until I started recording. But I thought that was a really cool feature. But anyways, I absolutely adore how this build turned out. It's just so elegant and like it definitely matches my theme. Like I think it's just so perfect. And I love the angles from like up top and even like the side angles. And like, so like here you can see that I'm doing like that side angle. That's why I kind of decorated the back part, because I knew it was going to show in the picture, but I ended up doing that off camera, so it's fine. I just wanted it for the picture. So this concludes the speed build. Thank you so much for coming to watch my video. I hope you enjoyed it and it gives you some inspo in creating your own statue fountain area on your own island. This was a relatively like small build, so it can be good for any small spaces you have and like whatever theme that you have for your island. Maybe it doesn't have to be a statue garden theme. You can just have any type of pond in your island, no matter what theme it is. So hopefully it gives you some inspo. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you like content like this. And turn on those bell notifications so you can be notified of any future videos that I post. Anyways, I hope you guys have a great day or night.